straight to the elbow, or straight to the side of the neck. It would be bringing it down, coming across, or coming here if he throws the other punch, blocking with the elbow, coming underneath and pulling. Or coming from in here, grabbing to come up to the throat if that other punch is thrown, coming to the outside and stabbing, controlling. If he throws that punch there, you come here, block again, grab the side of the neck, move again. He throws, block, coming here, he throws, block, hit. If he throws, block, hit. Stab.
That's what he's making.
Hit. He throws.
Keep nice.
Stab. Move. Now all these are being done off of this, which we have in the sword and hammer. So we kick, and we go back to the back of the neck. Or we can kick, hit, we run straight to the back of the neck. Or we can kick, hit, strike in here, strike, strike. Or from here we can kick, hit, stab to the back of the neck. Or from here we can block, kick to the knee, strike.